Hello everybody, welcome to this Binance tutorial where I'm going to show you how to withdraw your money from the Binance platform directly into your bank account. So if you're new to Binance and you're wondering if you can withdraw your money, because that's the first question, can you actually take your money straight into your bank account from the Binance platform? The answer to that is yes, and I'm going to show you in this video how easy it is for you to do that. So the first thing you need to do is log into your Binance account. And once you're logged in, you have to go to your wallet, go to spot where you can see deposit and withdraw, click on that one, and it will take you to your spot wallet. That's where you have your balances, that's your money that you've made from the trade. Now, this is assuming that you have sold your Bitcoin or whatever coin it is that you're trading on the Binance platform, you sold it. So once you come in here, you're going to see it in that currency of your choice or that currency you sold it into. For me, of course, it's the Nigerian Naira because that's the currency that I use. But for you, it could be any currency that you use. I'm assuming that you guys know how to sell your coins into your currency. If you don't, I'm going to make a different video for that. But I'm just going to mention here that it's just the same way you sell into any other cryptocurrency. But before you're going to see your money listed in your wallet, you're going to have to sell whatever coins it is you want to sell or whatever cryptocurrency it is you want to sell. You're going to have to sell it into your currency, your fiat currency, which is in my case, this Nigerian Naira. So when you come to this page, you just have to click on withdraw. Please note that this process, you can only do it on the web platform. You can't do this on mobile. You can do your buying and selling on the mobile platform, but when it comes to withdrawing your money, you have to come onto the web platform and do your withdrawal from there. So the first thing you're going to see is to select the currency and the payment method. So of course, my currency is Nigerian Naira, and the payment method that is recommended is also the one that I want, which is a bank transfer. I want them to transfer my money directly to my bank account. There's a 300 Naira fee. That fee is the transfer fee. This fee is fixed, so any amount it is that you're transferring, they are going to charge you that 300 Naira to make the transfer. So it's going to ask you here to enter the amount of Naira that you want to transfer to your bank account, and it will show you the available balance. Assuming you want to transfer everything that is in your Naira wallet, you're just going to click this one and it will put the value there. Delete whatever number is after the decimal points because they only do whole numbers. So that's why it was showing me red. It was telling me that it's only whole numbers that I can put in there. So I'm just going to put that value like that and then scroll down. It will tell you all the details. It will tell you that they're going to take 300 Naira from this amount of money and you're going to get this balance. So if you take away 300 Naira from 11,000, you're going to have 10,702, and that's why I'm having 10,702. So when you click continue, it's going to ask you for your bank name and your bank account number, of course. So you put in all of those details. Click this link if you want it to save for the next time withdraw. Of course, if this is your personal Binance account that you do a lot of withdrawals from, then you can save it so that the next time you want to withdraw, you don't have to put in your details again. So once you do that, you click on confirm withdrawal. Personally, I don't want to make this withdrawal right now. And the reason I'm not making my withdrawal right now is because I like to accumulate my funds a little more before I withdraw. Since that fixed fee is there, every time you withdraw, you're going to pay that 300 Naira. So to save yourself some money, instead of withdrawing all the time, it's better to just accumulate it and then do the withdrawal one so that you pay that transfer fee one time. So that's how you withdraw your money from the Binance platform into your bank account. Now they will tell you that it takes about 24 hours for this transaction to completely process, but in my experience, it is almost immediate. That's it for this video. That's what I wanted to show you guys. You can see that it's very easy to transfer your currency from the Binance platform into your bank account. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe if you want more videos like this one, and I will see you guys in the next one.